American policy. We put the Taliban there. We gave the money to the Pakistanis.
You're breaking news here, Congressman. I don't think it's ever been reported before in the United States.
Been. We funded the Taliban through the Pakistanis, and all that money, we could have cut off that money and stopped what was going on. We knew what was going on there. All we wanted was a stable, quiet Afghanistan.